Guys, what's up? It's Wrecker, and today we have, I could cook something. Today we have, I forgot. Okay, well, just make sure to like and subscribe, and today we're playing Breath of the Wild, so. Oh wow, this gave me some stamina. I can only cook small foods right now because it'll give me too much hearts. There, that mushroom skewer will work. And I need to catch myself a horse. It's be slow. I'm gonna go for a big one. Well, there ain't no horses out here. Wish you could like borrow one or something. Oh yes, this place was always a doozy. I might want to go in there and check out what's there. Though, I have some better armor now. Still do not see any horses. I thought there would be some horses. That tower is pretty far out. I want that one though. It's even farther out. I don't even remember how you get that one though. Usually they have treasures in these. There's actually a skull somewhere in here that's blocked off, and if you blow it open, there's treasure inside. Ooh, watch out for those spikes. They hit it perfectly with the... I don't see any guards though. Put it out. No! And it sunk. Wait, how am I supposed to grab that now? Okay, here's the way in. I didn't notice this part. Whoops. Swapped it. There we go. Ooh, a 14. Yes, I'll take that. Well, this sword's still pretty good. I'll just mark it off for now. Oh, now it's badly damaged, so it's not really worth anything now. Unless I chuck it. Next guy, I say I'm gonna chuck this at him. I thought there was a place they were supposed to blow open. Unless I break my sword on these key swing. You can cook food with those key swing, but just gives you like one heart, which is actually good for starting. But it's not that good. Man, this is like the worst time to come at night. Oh, it's a giant skull. This is like a giant camp. I think this might be like the biggest camp in the game. Love how this stone though has these little things you can rest in. I can barely fit on here. Too much malice. The one flaw in their defense. A black moblin. There's a treasure chest in here. It's gotta be good. I'm gonna wake them up. Oh no. Hopefully moblins can't jump. Oh no. Oh wait, and they can throw rocks. Ow, ow. Okay, I'll leave. I'll leave with your treasure. How am I supposed to get out of here? Oh no. Hopefully they didn't follow me to that crack in their defenses. Actually no, hopefully they don't update their defenses. I'm getting out of here. Also, once you fall in, you can't come out, even if there's an ice block right next to you. So you have to be extra careful. Hopefully I don't respawn where all those bad guys were. Yay, I made it out. Second try. Oh, I forgot about that tower. Horse stable there? That must mean there's a horse. How do you cross? It's probably what that bridge was for way back there. Oh, there's a horse. So I just need to cross from here. Wait, can you like freeze the river? Oh, I was gonna say, if you could like freeze that would be so good. You wanna make it a little farther downstream so if I miss, yeah, see like that? It's easier to get to. Oh, I think this is like an automatic, oh no. Stamina responder if you turn it on. Cause look. Oh no, it is. Okay. I was like, that's cool. Some fish. Ugh. It's the worst time to go horse hunting. I mean, hunting for a horse, or however you would like to call it. Oh no. I still feel like that thing's gonna turn on now. Oh, great lightning. Jeez. Maybe I will have something to throw my sword at this time. But if I can safely make it to one of those deer. Okay, and all hopes of getting a horse are definitely gone. What? How did it kill me? Maybe throwing a metal sword at a keese wasn't an electric key swing wasn't the best idea. Because it killed it, but it electrocuted me. Oh, you're kidding. Do I have the treasure? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna take his shield. Because it's so much better. And then I'm gonna run. Same way I got out last time. They don't even know what hit him. These guys are like, what? Someone just stole from us? How'd he get back here? great, there's going to be a thunderstorm soon. So that means if I don't get out of here soon, I'm going to get struck with lightning and I just jump into the water. Wow, I didn't even need those ice blocks yet. You never try and swim across these things unless you're like super good at it, because they just pull you downstream. Oh, that one. And you don't get anywhere really. It just pulls you and pulls you. Oh great, now it's raining. And my stamina is really low. Why won't he grab on? No. We're just so close. Okay, we're going into the thunderstorm forecast, so we're getting closer and closer to it. Need to get that multicolored horse. Those are usually the ones that aren't as easy to scare. But since you're surrounded by scary friends... Oh, wow. I got a free tour. No, no, no. No, you aren't getting my horse this time. Kitty, oh, ow. Ow, I got shot in the back. I'm about to die. Let's get you onward, horsey. We'll sleep at the place and enjoy a nice ride. So, come on. Oh, great. I made it go too fast. So it stopped. Oh, great. And then it runs into an itsy bitsy tree. So bad compared to the motorcycle. They run into these itsy bitsy trees, but the motorcycle just destroys them. Ooh, hardy radishes. Oh no, that's not a hardy radish. That's a flower. So, wetland stable. I'm a cowboy. Wait, no. Horse, what are you doing? What is this horse doing? I get it and it doesn't even listen. Great, now you got yourself stuck. Mr. Old Man, you're gonna need to move if my horse will get out of here. Oh, mercy, it's okay. Yes, finally. What is it doing? Man, this horse is so bad. No, I meant to press A because that'll like stop it. Okay, now I need to feed it. First, I'm going to feed my first horse an apple. Yes. You can feed your horse food. And they should like you more. Oh, I should have clicked. Yes. I want to register this horse. Okay, I don't. Dewey. Okay, that's a really bad name, but I don't really care because I don't really name my horses. Whistle. Yes, I know how to whistle. Hey, I want my. Okay, well, I need to sleep anyway. Oh, it's this man. Okay, I want to sit. Oh, all these people are sleeping inside. Where's a nice old campfire? Oh. Okay, well, I better ride out the storm, so Yes, I want my horse. I accidentally bumped B. There. Now I get my horse. I need to get a better saddle or something. I thought I saw Blood Moon, but I guess it's not. Otherwise. Oh wow, that's Kakariko Village. I'm gonna strike my own horse with lightning now. Can I outride the storm? I need to get that one tower. Okay, we're almost there. Whoa, did I kill it? Oh, I heard it. Oh, but I can't. He's gonna strike himself with lightning. He's got a metal weapon, he'll kill himself. Okay, it's auto-saving here. Makes sense, I'm walking into a new place with Lizophilus's. Oh, he's a horn guy? Tell you one thing, he did not drown. But now everyone's after me, so. Okay, so it's just one big camp. I'm not gonna go up that way because it looks like there's some baddies right there. Take these shrooms. Oh, great. They've got 18s. How am I supposed to stand a chance against those? My only advantage is if I can run away from them. Oh, great. Oh, and there's another one. He jumped out of nowhere. There's like 10 of them just chasing me. Didn't do nothing wrong. Hey, look at that light down there in the distance. Seriously, that's how weak these guys are? I feel like shooting down that rock would be funny. Oh, because it'll roll out right on top of that guy. Okay, I'm gonna shoot them all down. Oh, man, that crushed him. Wait a sec, moblins can swim? That's a glitch. Usually if they're... Okay. Oh, what? Okay, that's not good. What in the world? There, now he's dead. One headshot from my weak old bow and it killed him. Okay, I'm gonna drop this because that one bow is really good. Over here, the moblins. Man, but he had those. How is. Usually, if they're in water, they drown because they can't swim or anything. So I don't get how, I don't get how that guy survived. I think it was just a glitch. Because usually they. If they, they just fall in water and drown. That's how it is. Well, usually. Oh, great. Now they lit their weapons on fire. I need to put a trap. Come on. I think one. No, that didn't help. I have no weapon right now. I'm gonna chuck this at him. Oh, it knocked him off the edge. Oh, and I forgot that treasure chest down there. I think I could go back down. He saw me. How did he get me from that shot? Okay, that bow is better, the Boko bow. Other Boko bow. Wow, that was far. Usually if you can't reach it, but it's really close because it's so deep. Hunter's shield, same number, so. Spiked Boko bow. Now you can see better in here. I have no weapon because I broke it, so why don't I pull out a pitchfork? And then start whacking around with that. The worst weapon that is only good for traps is a, oh man, what's it called? Is the leaf. I can take some dubious foods. Take some peppery apples. Oh wow, it gives me cold resistance 3. Oh wow, that guy found his way back. Oh, his weapon was on fire, so he started himself on fire. Oh man, I almost feel bad for that guy. Well, he was playing with fire, so. Guess that. Ooh, what? I did not know there was some. What? Oh, wow, that was a cool shot. Now I'm scared. I don't really care about the stamina part. I'm hungry. There we go. The last. I need one fire arrow to kill that guy. It will take one hit. But one hit is all it's gonna take for me too, so. Better make this one count. Well, you can climb that. Lunaru Tower. Oh, I forgot this isn't a ladder. I was like, yes, I can jump all I want. Wait, this is not a ladder. Uh-oh. Okay. Now let's continue. Lunaru looks like it's the best way over. Okay. Wow, this tower is just really tall. I haven't even been over there. Yeah, I'm kind of going off the groove here. I'm not really continuing story. I'm just kind of getting the towers. Whoa, what's that? Also, if anyone worries I need more stamina, you don't have to worry because you can cook up stamina food, and my friend has gotten almost every tower in the game with this amount of stamina, so yeah. I think the hardest tower for me to get was originally the Central Hyrule Tower that I got super fast here. So, yeah. I think we can end the video with this. Oh, I forgot to open that place up there. There's a couple things I wanted to do there. So I'm gonna go back probably in the next video. But yeah. Bye, guys!